I'm here at the menu of this game. I'm gonna play this game, Dishonored: Death of the Outsider PC edition. I have never played through this sequel or spin-off or expansion, whatever it is called. I have played through the other games before, but this one I have never played through before, so I got it from Steam sale. So now I'm gonna try how this game is. I'm trying to do like a stealth game. Stealth walkthrough. So let's see how it goes. Never using motion blur on any game. So there's actually a lot of options here, but I'm trying on ultra mode. I'm not sending this on 180p, but anyway, 80% is a good degree to use, like, for FPS modes. Well, I'm just gonna try with these settings. So I have maximum headphone. I don't even know how this affects stuff. But okay, play. This I might take off because you might accidentally save your game in some bad spot that you don't want to save it. I'm all default here. This is not an Unreal 4 game, so this is kind of like using their own engine. I never use vibration also on any game. Yes, you can play this on controller also. Now, I just recently started this game, so I'm almost in the beginning of the game, so I use continue, but anyway, oh, there's a new game plus also. That's cool. Really cool. So if you play through this game, then you can restart the game with all the stuff that you got from the last game. That's really cool. So I'm like, yeah, I can't remember where I left the game before. This is probably not the right place. Now let's see, what load games do I have here? Quick save, so it doesn't load the correct game. Autosave is in the wrong place. But this is the like the first city that you go to. So I already dealt with these two guys. I'm gonna just load the game for the furthest one. Now I have the save mode on journal disabled. Holy shit, I had this thing on the wrong place here. Now you can hear my voice a little better, I think. Okay. Well, yeah. Oh, what is this game doing now? This isn't where I saved the game. So, like, what the hell, man? It's not loading in the correct place. Like, look at that screen in there. That's where I'm supposed to be in, but this game doesn't load me there. So what the hell is going on, man? Let's just try loading this. I mean, if it doesn't load there, then you, dude, is there some corruption in the save file? I'm supposed to be in that place. Okay, now it's in the correct place. Okay, so I'm trying to do a stealth walkthrough of this game, so basically I just don't want to run and gun and kill everybody like this. I really like this game series. I think it's one of the best stealth games that there are. There's so many different things that you can do in these games. I'm trying to see if the brightness is okay. Well, it's about okay, I'd say. A little dark, but the game is dark anyway, so... I think if I started to use these items, then these guys are gonna... They might attack me if I steal these items here. Even though it doesn't show the kind of like negative status that you would get in Skyrim or something. This guy looks like an Asian guy here. What if I just pick up this? Okay, so they attack me. So I'm not gonna do that then. You can't even touch the puddles. Okay, so it loads the wrong game, so I need to basically make a new quick save, or otherwise it's gonna not start in the right place. Okay, that's cool. Gonna save a quick save here. Then I'm gonna try to inspect where do I have to go. It shows that there's something there. I don't remember how did I do that. Like, I can't remember how I do that thing where you can like see through everything, like the hard skill. I'm not sure if I have it yet. Spring Razor. I think this is kind of like a neutral room, so they won't attack me here if I steal everything around here. But that counter over there, if you touch the bottles, then you're gonna get killed in there. You should probably spare those. I think you could basically kill this from here now. Or I wonder how it's gonna do the stun, the control skill on him, if they're like behind that thing. But I think they're gonna just all notice me, and I'm gonna wipe anyway, so I'm not gonna try it. I really like the atmosphere and like the world design in this game. It has this cool feeling that you're in this mysterious world. I like a lot about these games. I played through the first game and second game and all the DLCs, I think, but this game I have never played through, so that's why I'm streaming this now. So I can go up there somewhere. So. I guess they don't bother too much to care if I walk around here like in the stealth mood. There's a hole in there. So from here I can't go there. Bones are nearby, okay. So you level up the skills with those things. Hostile territory. I guess my sound is less. Footstep make less sound if I'm in stealth mode. Okay, equipped, so I got this kind of thing too. Yeah, so what did I get from here? Oh. I think there's a slightly like an RNG on these things, that you get different kind of drops from this. They're not always the same, I think. What is this? Oh yeah, I have the cannon too. So now you can open up, like, you can open up a stealth. You can snipe somebody from here. I'm not sure if they bother to care if I use. I'm just walking around with a knife in my hand like this. They might attack me if I do that, maybe. I'm not exactly sure. But those are kind of like some kind of gangster gang, so. Oh, can I go here now? Doesn't seem like I can go here. I guess I'm low enough that they can't really see me from here. Gonna make a quick save. I'm chewing the bubblegum again. So it decreases my ass kicking skills. I might have to kill some guards if I can't stun them otherwise. There is somebody there. Let's see one thing. What do these skills do? Where can I see the there's some alternative things that you can also do. Like these. If you do these, then you get more like money. I want to try to do those things. So that you can get the full experience, like you can see through the whole thing. Travel log. So where did I get to see the weapon screen? I'm not exactly sure now. There's some weapon screen somewhere, but I forgot what the button is. Why me? The blood flies are disgusting this year. And what's oh shit, I can't remember it. I need to press every button to see. I can't remember it. Holy shit, man. Or here you can see something, sure. Stun target. Okay, so this stun kill is actually kind of. This doesn't kill them, so. The other weapon is gonna kill them, I think. It's gonna throw an arrow in their knee. Also, put out the weapons. Hook mine.
I once knew a kid who said his bone charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.
Cool. How can I get that thing? Okay, so. Also, these are different kind of bone charms. Okay, this is good. Jump, hide, and distance. It looks different, so I think it means that it's better. Yeah, you can also get the skill where you can like teleport. So I guess it might increase that like distance also. You can also jump and teleport, so you can get even further. It's kind of like a rocket jump. There's a lot of things that you can trick around and try out with. That's one good thing about this game, that it's not so like limited like some other stupid games are. Like Tenchu, for example. Is there somebody who saw me? I heard some ha somewhere. Might be some guy out there. Doing a stealth walkthrough is still kind of hard because if you wanna be in stealth mode, then you can't really kill everybody that moves. Yeah, you can go up there, sure. Oh, there's a shit, there's one of those guys in there. I can speak to those rats also. Yeah, they give me like tips or hints or something if I speak to them. It's almost direct, like I'm trying to find out if that's the only mob that I see in here. Are there others here? I'm stuck in here. All right. Can't carry anymore. That sucks. No, it's some kind of blueprint for those. I might have to put the field of view up a bit because it's easier to see around. Now I put it up by 5, so I need to see any difference. It's stuck in there somehow. How was it stuck in there? Here you could also shoot those things through this. Oh shit. How the fuck did it notice me? I was through that thing. That was weird. I might just shoot them. Do they care if I shoot them? Oh shit, that made way too much noise. I used the wrong button. Something down there. Oh fuck, it's gonna see me. There's that thing in there. Thanks for the money, Saka. Yeah, you can barbecue the enemies also in there if you want to. Did this lead downstairs? Yeah, it did. So you could basically kind of troll these guys and by opening this door. He didn't even bother to care. I pushed him away, but he was like, "Okay, I don't give a shit." that's interesting. He just likes to be pushed with the door. That's really nice. And take more of them. You can destroy the windows and everything too if you want to. I don't, I'm not sure if I should shoot those dogs. Do they alarm everybody anyway if I start shooting them? Oh fuck. Oh shit. If those guys come here, then I'm gonna have to kill them, I think. There's a lot of enemies around, so doing a full stealth run through is kinda hard. Like, really hard and slow. Let's see one thing. Okay, so I have the bone charm. Somehow magically on me again. Let's see what's gonna happen if I shoot those things. Oh, they just notice it, but they won't say anything anyway. Headshot all of them. So many people trying to get away from Karnaka now. Where are you gonna go? There's money. They noticed it, but I don't think they do anything else than that. So I think it's easier, well, like really easy, and just kill everybody. I might have to kill them because this game is gonna be just really hard if I don't start killing stuff. Janet the Lee, so what do I need to do to her?
If things aren't bad enough, now I have to be on the lookout for some no gooder with a knife.
Why me? It probably doesn't mean that I need to kill that guy. Maybe I would just done all of those. I'm not sure what. What did it say? Se näyttelee erää person at all times. Okay. Okay, so there's a way to make this be a stealth run. I would most likely first need to stun this guy and then stun the other one. Maybe track that guy off. I'm not sure. Gonna track him through that bench and see how it's gonna go. I mean, subdue. Gonna wait for that woman to go there, and then I'm gonna just do some little crap trick on this guy. Bit. Now, if the game becomes too hard on total stealth, then I might have to start killing people. Okay, now they went there. Let's just open it up. Fuck, it takes a long time to start doing this. I just knew that's it. Yeah, and it lets those dogs out too, so... Okay, it becomes total chaos instantly. What if I just kill those dogs there? Then she can't do anything to me with those dogs anymore. I'm gonna shoot those dogs in there. Let them not notice it. I don't give a shit. Let's see what they're doing in there. Oh shit. Like, did that guy just go? So yeah, he's like looking around. What the fuck happened to him? Yeah, I think they're noticing the dead dogs, but I just can't handle those shits otherwise. What the fuck? Oh, it noticed the dog again. That sucks. Okay, so I'm gonna just do this thing then. Yeah, well, this is okay. Thanks for the money, sucker. Then... does this open the dog hunt place? I'm gonna put her in there with the dogs. And I think one of the missions was to, like... burn the white hounds. Okay, so you need to take this thing. Then you need to burn it in the oven. Wherever it was. Put it down here somewhere. Yeah, put it here. Damn it. I need to somehow put it in there. What if I just stand here and then... fuck, I don't know how to put it in there. Okay, it supposedly is in... it's in there. So if I put it... close the doors now, then it's gonna be inside there. Even though it isn't, it's through that fucking thing. So I'm gonna burn it now. So I think I'm gonna complete the... quest now. Yeah, I completed it, so it's burning now. Disappeared. These are some of these alternative missions that you can complete. So it's nothing but dust now. So I completed this. So I would need to destroy some. Do you destroy their dogs while you're at it? This might be kind of hard quest to do, because if I have to destroy the bottles on the counter downstairs, then they're gonna notice me. So might be kind of hard to complete this if I wanna be totally stealth, because I might have to kill everybody in here. Then I have to think about if I can do this or not. There must be really a lot of these bottles around in there. Okay, it's a door, so the door is still open, and that guy didn't notice anything because he's a dumb shit. I think even on harder difficulties, he doesn't give a shit if you move him with the door. Electric burst, I have full of them. Oak mine, okay, so electric burst maximum is 5 at this moment. What is this? It's money, dude. Need to get some bling, dude. There's so many of these. Then I'm gonna just close this door. I'm gonna put this guy in here too. It's unconscious though, so they can't get out of here. Go lay with her in there. Crushing that woman in there. Then just close the door and let them rot around in there. Oh, there's some money in here. Let's steal everything. And steal the poison apples also. Can't feel anything because I'm immune. Pack pearls. Oh. Upgraded. Distract enemies with the pearls. Oh. Berries or whatever they are. Knock a target unconscious. Okay, that's cool. More ways to do things. Leave all the wolves on to make them have more bills from the water, just like in Home Alone. You should get some trolling achievements from here. Can't see yourself from this. You're so stealthy that you can't be seen in mirrors. So now it's kind of hard. Okay, but I have the key, so I wonder if it's gonna be a battle royale now, because if I let that guy out, then those guys are gonna, the guards are gonna notice that. So wonder if I have to kill everybody then. I'm not sure. I can also burn these corpses in the oven if I want to. Wonder where that thing is gonna lead me. this is the back room. Okay, so it's this place. Well, if those ever wake up, then they can't get back here. Because I've locked them down there. I'm gonna just take the whalebones though, because they give you something. I think they're crafting materials to make different kind of items, so you kinda need them for something. So just always collect everything. I wish I could just keep them flowing, like just keep the water filling the whole place. Gonna make another quick save. Just gonna hide my knife. I'm gonna see what's gonna happen if I open that guy. Like, I let him out of those things. You can steal these also and that get everybody after you, Lola. Like, now if I use this, then wonder what's gonna happen. Because it's gonna let this guy out, and then they're gonna go all batshit insane. So maybe I would kind of need to see if they just walk. This guy is guarding me, so he might see me and kill me if I let this guy out here. So might kind of see if he goes away. Like, he's directly checking this thing here. So if I let this guy off, then they're gonna notice that. So now it's kind of hard. I would somehow need to at least get these guys off from that close proximity that I could actually, like, sneak open that thing. Otherwise, everybody's gonna be after me, so I have to kill everybody then. He's just looking at me like this. Hey, what the fuck are you looking at, dude? Maybe I need to go out of this room. Something. He's standing there still, so I think he knows exactly where I am. That's kind of weird. So now it's interesting. How the fuck do you use that item without this guy noticing you? Kind of hard to do that. If I try to stun him, then those other ones are gonna notice me then. So this is a really pretty big puzzle. Like, I have no clue what to do. So yeah, somehow you would have to get this guy off from here. You need to think a lot here, because he's gonna be big trouble. This looks like I could somehow make a door here or something. Wonder if I can steal this without these guys noticing. What is he carrying? He's carrying some ammo. And he has some kind of skull cracking hammer with him, so he's gonna be big trouble if you need to kill him with hands. Now that guy is there just chilling around. He doesn't care if the door is pushing him around. I can open these doors Hitman style by using my brain power only. He doesn't care anything. I don't know. What if I would drag some dog corpse here and just keep crushing the dog's head between this door? Does he care anything about that either? I think no, but it would be kind of like I don't know, but you could try a lot of things to fuck around in here. Oh, there's the thing that you need. So that's also kind of hard to get if you don't want to alarm everybody and have to kill everybody. So, pretty hard to get that one. So I might have to turn this stealth run into kill everybody run. Kill everyone challenge. Can I kill everybody without dying myself? Yeah. That's the challenge in this game. But I think these guys are some kind of gangsters anyway, so they're not regular civilians. Oh! So I can't open the register. Can't touch anything. Oh no, let's just try. What's gonna happen if I press open this thing and let that guy out of there? What's gonna happen? Hey, look at me, look at me. I'm letting this guy out. What's you gonna do about it? You're not trying to stop me, boy. Okay, so they were just running around like little pussies. Okay. Okay, so I don't have to kill them. They know that they're gonna die if he lets out. Lol. That was interesting. Now I can steal the items in peace. That's cool. I don't need to kill everybody. That's interesting. You can move around in here too. So he didn't give a shit about me opening it. He was too scared, too fast. That was interesting to see the reaction. But you could also choose to just kill everybody and then let him out anyway. So there's a lot of ways that you can like kind of see what's gonna happen.
We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What?
I hope I can still collect those things, because otherwise I have to load the game. Yeah, that Michael Myers is kind of like the god around here.
I finally find him, and the old man's got.
He gives you some kind of superpowers, and then he trolls around.
Doubt can explain himself back on the.
Can I put it up? Back again. Is there something around here? Yeah, I think I need to let him out anyway, so it doesn't matter how you let him out. Kill everybody or not. But I'm stuck in here, so for fuck's sake, how do I get out of here? Do I have to fucking load the game again? Oh yeah, no, I don't. So now I can get the bone charm without killing everybody. And I can get some weapons in here, maybe money. Just steal everything, because you're gonna lose it otherwise also. You can get money. Money from the gangsters. Let's put it up, because I have space for all more bone charms. What does it give me? Significant change that power. We'll drain additional void energy. What the fuck is this? Power use will consume no void energy. But then it says power will drain additional void energy. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? It says no energy, but additional energy. Well, I think I'm not gonna put that up then, because it might ruin the game or something. Skip all the stuff from them. And I'm gonna try one thing here. The head is through the floor again. Like, I'm gonna try one thing. If I put the corpse... This is a... Like a... It's unconscious, so... So, if I put it here, if I would have bought a dog corpse from upstairs here, and then I would use this, while the guard was watching me, and then I would just be clanging this head, clanging its head with the door like this. Then yeah, wonder if that guy guard would have noticed anything, like, or yeah, like, I don't think it does give a shit. It doesn't give a shit for me pulling it or somebody's head being on the, like, between the door. They just don't give a shit. Like, you can just somehow, like, crush them with the doors like this, but they're just unconscious still. So it's like, it's a funny thing that you can mess around with, but the game doesn't really give a shit from you doing it. And just steal all the items. Wonder if they wake up if I throw a bottle at them. I'm gonna make a quick save. No, they don't give a shit. I think they're permanently slept or something. I'm gonna throw them down here so they can't get out of here. Then I'm gonna close it. Stay there, you piece of shit. Now I'm gonna have to do the other quest and destroy the bottles here. Like, these bottles need to be destroyed. I think they're the extra. It's also unconscious. I don't know how did I make this unconscious. Like, how did he? Like, they're also unconscious. Like, how did they get to be that way? I guess they got too scared about that guy, so they kind of like lost it. They snapped out of it because they were so scared. I guess that's the reason to it. Collect reward, find the bone charm. I don't know how did they get unconscious. Maybe they passed out because of the, it's too much scariness. Gonna throw everybody to the prison cell in there. Gonna just drop everybody to the same shit pile. I want to be a total pro, professional hitman, so I need to make sure that they can't escape from here. Need to clean up. Need to do a total crack house cleanup. Oh, new mission clue. Let's see how big pile of shit can I make from these corpses. There's the Asian guy. I like this guy. So he's gonna be the next one. Or maybe he's gonna be the last one, because he's gonna be like the cherry on top of that shit mountain. That's the thing here now. I'm trying to make a bunch of art from these corpses. They kind of don't pile up right. And then you could like throw a grenade in there, blow up the whole pile of shit. If you want to. You try to create some cool, like, cool blood splurge stuffs. This is one of the bottles, I think. So you need to...
Wait, it's made out of rats.
Oh, rats. Ugh. That's cool. Interesting choice for a drink. Probably a little less attractive than bottle of murder. I know that some alcohol drinks have like worms in them, but I don't know which one is disgusting more, rats or worms. Maybe rats, because they might have some black death on them. It's worse than Rona. But there's money also. Just pick everything up so that you can make some money in here. Some bling. Bling. I think I killed everybody around here. I mean, all the other pussies ran away, so I can't put them in the jail sentence. There's no soap to pick around here, so you can't get some extra butt sex here. There's no soap around. Wonder if there was another guy up here. I need to find if there's more of those, like, there's more of those bottles around here somewhere, because I need to complete this, so I need to destroy all these bottles somewhere. What is this? Coins, okay. To see if I can spot those bottles anywhere. Fuck, that sucks that I can't put... Like, if I could somehow, like, sell this, put them on some sale box to make money out of this, then that would be a better thing. Some extra pocket where you put things to sell them somehow. That would be cool, but no. I guess there's no option like this. I guess that's the last place that you can go to, so there's no bottle here. Can't touch those. Wonder why there are more bottles there. It gives you some hints for some no reason. Can't see any more bottles anywhere. I'm burning it without anything on it. Yeah, I can speak to this more. It's a cool detail. There's a lot of one-liners that these things are saying to you, so there's a lot of details they put in this. What about this guy? Does he say anything? I think it's RNG. That what do they really say to you? I can't see the bottles anywhere. I'm gonna put this guy to the prison. Okay, so I really don't know if those bottles are somewhere outside this place. That could be a possibility also. Because there's more of this place outside this place. Oh, there's like more of these things here. No, still not enough, I think. Wonder what's up with that. Guess there's no bottle here, so where is it then? Well, I guess I can't do that question because I don't want to use too much time to try to figure out some shit like that. It's gonna be the cherry on it then. Then I'm gonna save the game and I'm gonna try a little bit something. What's gonna happen if I put this thing here? Or what about this then? How do I drop this? So it doesn't explode. Or does it? Oh my, what the fuck, man? Oh, it's just gonna blow me up too then. I guess it only blows up enemies then. He's actually lost a, he's lost something to it. I can't just kill them all like this. I was trying to like blow up those guys, but now I need to load the game. Well, there's a pack of shit in there, so I'm just gonna leave them there. It doesn't tell me how many bottles do I really need. Oh. Oh, rotten piston. Oh, fuck, do those cards come in here then? I wonder if they're coming in here now. Do I have to kill those guys?
I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 weeks.
Lord, is there some way to get it open? There is some way to get it open, but there might be some of those bottles in there. Why the fuck is this guy attacking me now? What the fuck, man? Yeah, there isn't, because I'm gonna kill you all. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I need to basically... I need to basically stealth through this whole place after I come back from here. Because these shitbags are trying to kill me. Isn't that right? But I can't see any more of these bottles anymore. So, let's see. Can I see any of these things here? No, I don't think I can see them anywhere. So if I just go down here, then I should be able to escape pretty easily. Just trying to see if there's something around here. trying to find out how to open that door. I just can't see them anywhere. Are these places I haven't been at yet? Okay. Okay, this is a new place, so that's cool. Oh shit, I could easily escape from here, I think. Okay, now I know that one. Oh shit! I need to collect the loot first, because I tried to make a full collection run. I didn't have to kill them. The guards killed them. You bastards. But if I would have killed them instead, then they would have not have to kill them. Yeah, but now I need to kind of like go in there from the other side. Those guys are sleeping in there nicely. Then they're gonna find out that they can't get out of them, out of that place, and then they're gonna rot in there nicely. Oh, it's the other way. I'm gonna leave some, like, hints that I was around here destroying this place. I need to destroy these bottles, but I'm not sure if there's more of these or not. This seems to be empty. Are they cooking it here, so do I need to destroy this thing here? How am I supposed to do that? Or only the bottles? I don't have anything that explodes, so I can't really kill them. Chloroform bottle says ether. Ether should give you mana. Well, I can't destroy this, I think. So I need to leave it here. Give me the money. Ugh. can't use the infinitive beer bottle. Workshop key needed. Holy shit, there's a thing in here. Oh, now I got it. Okay, that's cool. Money and new bone charm. There's the guard out there. Chloroform. Wonder if they get stunned if you throw a chloroform bottle to their heads. That would be kind of cool. Because it's supposed to like knock you out. Oh, I don't know. Gonna put some chloroform in the bottle here. Like in the soup. It doesn't go there, so what the fuck, man. It just doesn't want to go in there. It's like it's frozen solids. Okay, now it went there, so it's gonna melt in there, I think. Always need to start playing around with everything in these games. I just can't find any more of those bottles, though. And push around those things.
Only at the Spectre Club. I wonder if that's a private club for Eyeless members.
Kinda sucks that I can't complete the quest now, because I can't find any of those fucking bottles anymore. But it's because I don't want to keep looking for them. But I completed one of those quests, so too hard to find all the bottles without some super duper guide that's stolen from online. Can't see anything in here, so at least I destroyed some. I'm snorting the gas in here. Oh, there's stuff in here. You get like this kind of thing. You get like the guide how to do it. Okay, so that was the thing to do. Okay, so you need to have the like what was it called? Like, I really didn't think that I had to get that, but anyway, so I had to open that with the key and get it. Now I got everything, so okay, let's get out of here then. Also, let's try, well, let's not try, he's just too drunk. I was trying to test if he's gonna die if I throw him off the, like, the floor downstairs. Is he gonna die from the fall? I think he is gonna die. So now I just need to get out of here without being detected by these police officers. They're gonna just kind of sleep together in there. This must be really dark on my stream. Yeah, it is a bit dark. But not as dark as the humor in this game. So. Oh fuck, there's two dogs in there. Shit. I need to kill them, I think. Okay, you get some matrix. Matrix zoom. That's kind of interesting. You can see the bullet going in there. I think you could also sneak on these dogs to stealth kill them, but it might be kind of hard. Oh yeah, tasty rats. You can, yeah, you can turn off those candles if you want to, but you're gonna just see less, so it's not worth anything. Okay, nom nom. Speak more to me, my furry friends. Part of this game looks really nice. The graphics are just really cool. Wonder if I visited this upstairs. Oh my god, that guy's gonna see me. He woke up, for fuck's sake. Well, I'm gonna load the game now, because I don't want to have to kill them again. Or, you know, pop them in the fucking face. So maybe I need to use the stun bolts on them. See, was there a way to jump up there? I don't have the teleport skill, so I have to basically jump around in here. So is this guy gonna come down here or what? Oh, I can go here. Okay, that's cool. So he might not see me up here. It's good that I can climb from here, this side also. Gonna make a quick save because I'm so scared here. Yeah, you can use these lean skills here also. Is that other guy also a guard? If he is, then it means trouble. I think it is a guard. I would probably have to get outside, or they're gonna come after me, because this is a hostile territory. At least it is when those guards are around here. Wonder if they give a shit if I'm down here. I think they might attack me in this region. That's the door to the safe zone.
To Dunwall. And I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Yeah, it is a card. Definitely is. Fuck, that's three cards. I'm not sure how to do this now, because basically have to take care of all of them. Is that guy sleeping in there? Oh, he's the previous guard that I stunned. Okay, he's still sleeping, and those guys, they won't wake him up, so they don't give a shit. That's lightning is pretty good because it's showing the shadow all the way through that whole thing, and just you can see that it's coming down here because the shadow is so long. It's kind of realistic. Yeah, realistic but hard. I might have to shoot at least three of these guys. Dust in my eyes, what the fuck? Is it another sandstorm? By Daruj. I was scared if he can see me, but no, he's too stupid.
I always get these shifts. I bet a week's wages is the worst assignment.
Now I'm not exactly sure when do I need to run to avoid these guys. I think that then
something's coming. I'm sure of it.
There's another one that's done that they don't give a shit about. Oh, it was bad time. Take this, you piece of shit. Now the third one is gonna come after me, I think. No, he's just too stupid to give a shit. This is how you would have to kind of take out those guys. They maybe just dump this bitch over the rail. You can't really do that. She doesn't have anything on. That's too bad. That's the upper part, and we can have this cool giblets flying around it. Yeah, it's a lot of. The game has a lot of violence if you want to make it violent. How did this guy just start patrolling here? I would like to make him start patrolling around here. Okay, so they're all gonna be noticing that, so that sucks, man. It's making it kinda hard to get past these bitches. Oh shit! I need to lure that one guy downstairs first, so that he's not gonna be around. I'm not sure how to do that thing.
At a week's wages, this is the worst assignment.
For some reason, he started to walk around in here for some no reason at all. How does he start patrolling here? He started to walk around down here. Why? Why does he fucking do that? There he is, but what? Oh, he kinda noticed me a bit, so I might have to run up now. Yeah, you can use some slides also. Run and slide. What if I try to pick up some bottle in here. Yeah, make noise and then just get their attention like that. And not get fucking seen at the same goddamn time. he probably saw me, so fuck that shit. Yeah, it's hard to make stealth runs. There's always some stupid reason that's gonna make you be spotted. Excitement? You want some excitement? Okay, I can give you that one. But you're not gonna like it. Well, he's not watching this way, so you would basically run past him in some kind of way. If these other assholes are not spotting you. But they kind of are spotting you, so... So that's the hard part. Hopefully I can do this fast enough. Oh fuck! Now I'm gonna just get past these assholes and I'm out of here. See ya! Good. Got past those assholes. What are these rat guys selling me? Tell me some furry news. So let's see what rank do I get. I was kind of stealthy. Can I throw this somewhere? Like to the wheels. Yeah, this is the character that I'm using now because I can't use anything else. Let's see what rank do I get from the first mission. Should be stealth. Like mostly stealth. Dreadful welcome. Okay. Welcome. Yeah, I know, I'm always welcome. Okay, Agent of Mercy. I got an achievement. So I got basically completely something. Never detected, didn't kill anyone. Oh yeah. It almost took 2 hours. This is hard to get. Try to pull all the missions in this kind of mode. Bodies detected, only one. So, wonder what that shit was. Well, yeah, there were bodies around, but I didn't know that they didn't even spot all of them because those guys in the last room, they were clearly seeing at least 2 bodies, but they didn't spot anymore. So that's kind of stupid. I guess they were too stupid to see them. But if you would wanna be really super duper ninja stealth perfectionist, then you could basically try to hide everything also. But that's, even if you get these 2, then you're basically pro. Doing that is really hard in some levels. There you can see, like, I didn't get the painting because I saw some paintings, but I couldn't interact with them. There's some money. So much money somewhere. More money, but if I can get more all the bone charms, then these are basically the best items. So these are what you want to find. And I got all the contracts also, so those are really, really well done. Special actions. This is basically a perfect. These are really not that, like, yeah, basically perfect. But yeah, the game kind of gets harder, so if you wanna do that rank in all the missions, then that's gonna take a lot of nerves and effort and time, I think. I need to see if I can really do that, because even though this game is on the default easy mode, some parts of this game might be kind of hard. In the previous games, they are hard, really hard, like some quests are just so hard that you really need to think about a lot of things. So I think this game might be the same way that the first missions starts kind of easily, but then you get some really hard missions. A lot of guards everywhere and stuff like that. But I try to play this now on the stealth mode as much as I can, because otherwise it kind of ruins the game if you run and gun and kill everybody. Do a kill everyone challenge. That's another way to play the game, is to kill everybody that moves, even the rats. But it's not so fun to kill everybody. Just like in Hitman games or Tenchu games, if you just kill everybody, then it kind of ruins the game. The games are just not meant to be played like that, really. Even though you can play them like that too. But you can get some more content out of the game if you wanna replay it. I mean, kill them all, mode, kill frenzy. Yeah, this is like the Void Eye guy who's somehow spooking around in all these games. What do you want from me? Those Void Eyes are kinda cool that they're all black. Oh shit, dude. I wonder if you'll meet him. What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit. That's worse than having tattoos on a woman. Is it because of the dreams? I'm gonna have to bitch slap him to oblivion, I guess. Okay, so this is basically the next mission now. Story continues like this. Wonder if I take this cup and then break it, then is it gonna respawn in the next time I'm here? I guess it is, because it's somehow like a story item. Then you can just walk on the glass here and get some more. Follow the ink, okay. Sokolo. In the first game there was a Sokolo character that you could kill if you want to. But I guess that's not the real lore for the game, so... yeah, this guy, okay. He was in one of the DLCs for the first or second game, I think, this guy. But he was wearing like a black doctor mask. Strong, like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit and left me with this. I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know. It's already been paid. I didn't have much choice. Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Come move in here a bit. Before it takes me forever. You found a way to do it. To kill. Okay, I assume. Kill the outsider. How? Let's see how dark is this now. Well, it is a bit dark. Sure. Crazy cults. Need to see about that. They've got a relic, the knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here in Karnaca. A knife of Dunwall. Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Eyeless and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district. I'll go there and see what I can find. Now this map is gonna be a bit bigger, I think. My own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
It's been a long time since those days.
Where did you find that? I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall.
And you kept it all this time. I'd be more careful of nostalgia if I were you.
This was the tattoo on all the thugs from the boxing club.
Yeah.
Those tattoos the Eyeless get all come from the Red Camellia. I need to take a look at their client list. All our lives, the Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now?
They'd kill us as soon as him if they had the chance. No. The Abbey doesn't want our help. And we don't need it. Be careful of your arm and eye. You can't know what the outsider wants with you. And he's always watching.
Do I get some, like, extra quests now or not? I was trying to see if there are something like that. I don't think I can see anything right now. There's something in here.
That's not possible. My arm, my eye. It's just like the dreams.
She can see all. The void breaking and spreading through all the cracks. Like a seaworm sinking in the ship.
Okay.
Outsider knows what will happen when he gives out his gifts. I don't think the black-eyed bastard cares.
Yeah, this looks pretty good. It's outside flash. Last time it was in night time when I was in here. First mission started in night time. I don't think there is anything in here though. Can I jump in here? Yeah, I can, but there's nothing in here though. Or maybe there is, I don't know. Yeah, it's just some, like, you can go in here, yeah, but there's nothing in here. I think there is nothing here. Can I climb up this thing? No, I don't think I can. There's some hole somewhere. Into Uranus, I think. Well, I'm gonna just go to the next location, which is here. It doesn't say that there's any charms nearby, so might as well just go here then. I think you can die if you jump on those rails. Just use this to get to the next place. Syria. Alright. It's gonna be a different looking place. And I think it's not daytime also, all of us. The one thing is good that the locations really look different in this game. Or in all of these Dishonored games. Uh, I think you can scroll some pro tips here if you want to. Somehow, I don't know how to... Oh yeah, you can, scroll these things here. You can look sideways to see what's out there. Yeah, it's a pretty big looking location. This is basically as good as the game is gonna look like, because this is on ultra graphics right now, so you can hardly even get the graphics look any better, and it's kind of lagging a bit here and there, so it might be a little bit too hard for my computer. But this really looks good. Like, the locations are really nice looking in this game. This place, okay, so now you get the teleport skill. Walk through fences and glass windows. He will explode in pieces, but you will be hurt in the progress. So you can kinda use a telefrag also. That's interesting. That is basically a form of ranged auto aim or free aim telefrag. So yeah, I have wanted posters here, so I wonder if they're gonna come after me straight away. There's guards, so they might be after me, but the civilians probably won't be. Well, it's kinda hard. I'm just gonna make a save file here. Maybe a new one too. So I always keep a lot of this in case I screw up my save file somehow. Now I got more skills, yeah. Okay, so these are kind of like the magic skills or something. Okay, so now I have this thing that allows me to like fly around. Okay, interesting. I'm not sure what it does to you, but anyway. Yeah, okay, so I am here. This is the regular teleport skill from the first game. Let's see what's gonna happen if I quick load. Oh yeah, so I dropped the pitch. Great. Oh yeah, I didn't place the thing correctly, I think. But I might just make another video recording of this game later on, because I've already played through one mission, so might continue later on. Let's see if I can kind of... Yeah, now I placed it a lot better. Foresight. Okay, so now you can use the three through walls thing. Okay, this is really good skill. Okay, okay, so you can do a lot of things in this mode. Hostile territory. Okay, so it means that the NPCs, the guards are gonna come after me here. Yeah, but these guys are not, because they don't know who I am. Even though they've seen the poster in there. Interesting stuff.
Then I'm a filthy blood clot, and that's all I'm gonna say about it.
There's a cool hole in there. Those dogs are gonna come after you if you go there. Tell me something. They don't want to speak with me. There was guards down there. I'm in the water now.
Think you look scary pointing your sword at people?
How did he know that I have a sword? Because he hadn't even seen my sword. That's weird. Yeah, they are the guards, so if they see me, then they're gonna be after me.
But they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Yeah, if I can. So, beauty parlor. Contracts at the black markets. Upper Syria, okay, so there I can find these missions. I think they're gonna be after me if I break into this place. But there's bone charm in there though, so I need to go see what's up there. Sealed up doors. Some regular apartment place. Let's see what's up here. This looks like it's frozen or something. There you can hear the voice. I may put the stun on if I have to shoot somebody here. Now take it. With bone charm. Sometimes you can open the windows, but sometimes you can't see. There's a lot of money and stuff hidden in a lot of places. There might be some enemies around here, like people and stuff. You need to be like really careful everywhere. I had lost some health from the... Okay, yeah, it was from the falling down there. And shit, I need to take a pee in real life soon. Those are the tickle kind of things. If you put those to your pants or somewhere, then they're gonna tickle a lot soon. We used to make those kind of things. Flush the toilet, okay. Too bad that I can't like put down everything in there, anything. Well, I got one of the bone charms, so. Let's see, what does it do to me? Okay, so it makes more damage, but it's slower, so. Okay, so I don't know. Okay, so you can leech damage. Okay, I didn't know that I had so many. This is good. Enemy grenades sometimes malfunction. No negative things. These have some negative stats to them. So now I got maxed out. But I think I can get more of them. But that's like the skill build in this game that affects your gameplay, kinda like in some RPG way. Gonna take these, thank you very much. Well, there's the downstairs, has somebody in there. Yeah, okay, so I'm just gonna go there now. Can I? Oh, it lagged a lot. I lagged a lot, but you can break basically everything around here. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna make a quick save now. See one thing. Yeah, I'm gonna play for a few hours and then I'm gonna take a break and then continue with something later on.
Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
They're drinking rat shit. Did I go here last time? I think yes. wonder if they're gonna attack me if I just walk around here. Yes, there's the cleanup person who might be pissed off if I just break in there. There's something here. Oh, it's nothing. Okay, so I might have to climb there from upstairs.
The reason I do, I can't really tell you right now, but stick around and find out.
Because the front door is locked. Must be infinitive stamina for running, maybe. Yeah, from the roof you can get to another place, like to a lot of places. You can just use that zoom, like the teleport skill. So let's see, what can I get from here? Can I go from here to there? How far can I teleport? It's not that there's some infinite wall that's blocking me. Why does it show it in there? Okay. Oh, you can manually take it off. Okay, that's cool. Oh, so it won't take you so far. That's the maximum distance. Okay, so I can fly there. Now I probably can't get up there. I think it doesn't fly up there high enough. Damn. I would want to kind of like teleport up there. Well, this is gonna be a pretty big puzzle to solve. Like how to get up there. Hmm. Oh, there's another place to go to, I think. Yeah, it's an alternative quest, I guess. You don't have to go there, I think. But I want to try to complete those side quests. Might be something in there. That's the place where those... Yeah, you can get there too. Place where the guards are hanging around. Shit, I used the wrong skill. So there are some people. They might attack me if I... Let's see, do they do anything?
I know you
Well, I guess they don't. If I don't, they kind of don't like that now. But there's some stuff in here, though.
A secret knock, really?
No, so it's another place that you can inspect if you want to fuck around with stuff. Let's see, was there a doorway down here? I guess you can just go there too. Semblance. Okay, it's another way to do some messing around. Yeah, so I could go here regularly too. So I killed that person for no reason. There's a bunch of things that you can mess around with now. That's where I kind of have to go. Maybe sneak in from the upstairs. Yeah. Need to kind of think. It takes a lot of time and effort to do these quests in this kind of way, so... Yeah... Yeah, I lost some health because I dropped from too high up. There I had to sneak down there from the back. Somehow. Okay, so here's a way to go there, yeah. Without alarming the dogs, I mean. If you try to open that door and go there from these dogs, then you are in trouble because they're gonna be after you. So I might have to shoot these dogs and then go there backwards. I think I'm gonna shoot them because otherwise I'm gonna be in trouble. Just headshot them. Wonder if there's any more dogs. Well, we're gonna find out soon enough. Oh, this is the back door to that place. Only two dogs so far.
The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
Yeah, they keep the dogs in this kind of metal things because they're so badass, I think. Well, only two dogs, so. And you could also go upstairs if you want to. Those spikes make you damage, so that's kind of cool. Neat little details, and then that's some back zone. You can make him to fish with the fishes. Swim with the fishes, I mean. Contracts and black market. Okay, so there I can get more quests to myself. That's good, I need to visit that place. So now I need to probably stun the person here. Because there was some cleaner here. Now it's open. Sorry, but I need to put you to sleep. Let's make a save here.
Hark, under she goes, look sharp, pull up.
I think she didn't notice me. It's just really close for her to spot me. There's a key here. Martina, just like in Dragon Quest XI. That's cool. Okay, I got the key, so now I can mess around in here quite freely.
That smell. What are they mixing these inks?
Blood, probably. Or maybe it's gum. that's the whale gum is the usual thing around this code. They use everything, that whale stuff for everything. Maybe even whale gum. Must be kind of interesting to get a welcome tattoo for yourself. But you're welcome to get that. Yeah, you could also sneak in here from this window, so that's another way to get in here. Welcome tattoo.
Sean Yun, the singer?
Sean Yun, okay, that's an Asian name.
These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name. That must be the tattoo the Eyeless leaders use. That's the same design Dowd sketched out. The thugs who join the Eyeless all get this tattoo. This must be where the Eyeless get inked.
Do I need to actually get myself a welcome tattoo? I guess I do. So, okay, here comes welcome then. That's kind of brutal.
I always wanted to
join. Yeah, welcome cult.
If this is what it takes. Don't
okay.
Flinch.
No problem. Oh, I have maximum health. That sucks. What button did I use? Yeah, I have to like, I have... It's always those same things that I can't pick up. But yeah, now I got the welcome statue. So now I'm... Shun Yu. Can't break it. Oh, there was... there's something in here, so... No, there's no welcome here. Sounds like the bone charm. Okay, yeah, bone charm. They can't see me through the door, I think.
Rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they just finished.
Yeah,
the job.
Exactly. Just smoke. Smoke that shit. Hey, what are you looking at? There's a cute little thing in there. Huge lag spike. Burp, I need to clean up the crack house every time. Oh, there's some healthy food in here also. Okay, so this is the back door, so I basically got everything from here now. Welcome, oil. Good for your skin. Okay, so I need to go here and see what's up here. We'll get some better things here. Well, they all give you some negative stats. take more damage but run faster. That might be actually pretty good. For now at least, because I'm doing a stealth run. Okay, so I think I'm seeing some more movement speed. That's pretty cool. You can trade it off like that. Good for stealth runs. Okay, so... I'm gonna play more of this game or some other game next time. I'm making this short preview stream things for a bit. But this is a good game, so I might continue this maybe without commenting or something. I don't know. What need to see later. Thanks for watching. Peace out.